Very good morning. So today we are going to discuss this third portion of the chapter. Okay, so let's continue. In the previous video we discussed about the how baby reached to the family and how they were behaving with the baby and how the baby was enjoying with all the Thank you. See here, the minor accident, not minor, a major accident takes place in the seventh part. Suddenly, her wife kept a bottle to kill mice, okay, or rats, but in the library. But this Bruno, here Bruno entered in the library. Bruno entered in the library and he ate some of the poison. He ate some of the poison. Okay? And that is the reason that at that time suddenly he was paralyzed. Suddenly he was paralyzed, which set into extent that he cannot stand. But he dragged himself to my wife. Okay, I'm giving you 2 to 3 minutes. These are the points of the chapter. Read it. Now here, in this case, that bear was shifted to veterinary hospital, or we can say veterinary residence. At that point, she was very, you know, disturbed with this scenario, and at that time, suddenly she said that, "What should I do in case of poison? In case of poisoning, okay? Read it." See here, in the 10th point, it was brought to the veterinary doctor and there Bruno was injected. At first it was not successful, but at last it was. Okay, we'll discuss in the next lecture.